There's a story I use in a eulogy or in sitting with a person who suffered a tragic loss, the loss of a child, the loss of a young husband. It's an old Greek fable about the woman who dies and comes to the river Styx, and the boatman there says, "You're entitled to drink the waters of Lethe, the waters of forgetfulness, and you'll forget all your pain, but you'll forget everything else." And the woman who just died says, "You mean I'll forget all the times I've suffered, and I'll forget all my grief?" He says, "Yes, you'll forget that, but you'll forget the good times too. You'll forget the sorrow and you'll forget the joy. You'll forget the losses and you'll forget the victories." And the woman thinks about it and says, "No, I'll do without that. I want to hold on to those memories. I'm willing to hurt, because if I lose my memory, I lose all the things that made life worthwhile in the process. Death is tragic only because life is precious."